This is the enchanting nightclub singer and television star, beautiful Monique Van Vooren.
Hello, thank you. And this is my partner, Jethro Hurt, from Blackstone, Virginia.
This is one of your listening favorites, the popular star of radio and television, Arthur Godfrey.
Hello, this is my partner, Leslie Payne, from Jackson Heights, New York. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password, brought to you this evening by Bristol Myers, makers of Vooren, the modern drug for pain relief, Vooren. And by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look in beauty. Now here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, ho, 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 and Merry Christmas.
And ho, 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 ho.
Well, it's nice to have you here for Christmas
I'm
Eve,
I'm delighted to be back. Thank you.
And look at lovely Monique Van Vooren with the green eyes. Nice to have you here, and Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas to you, and pleasure to be here.
What? Now, I know you've just had a very successful engagement at the Americana. What's coming up next for you, Monique?
I'm going to the Core Club in Houston, Texas.
In Houston, Texas?
Yes.
Well, look for those green eyes in Houston, Texas. Jethro Hurt, your first partner, Monique. How do you spend your time, Jethro?
I'm a graduate student in fine arts in New York.
Good.
Working toward a career in museum curatorial work.
Well, fine. That's great, a great career. Mr. Godfrey, I understand you're going out to Hollywood next week.
Yes, indeed I am, sir. I'm going out to do a show with Lucille. I love Lucy.
Lucille Ball, that is.
Oh, yes.
And no less. What are you going to play in this?
I'd be hanged if I know. Whatever she writes for me.
I mean, you just walk into the set and then you start, huh?
Well, she'll have something. We're going to rehearse a whole week.
I know it. We'll look forward to seeing you then on I Love Lucy sometime this spring, right?
Thank you.
Leslie Payne, Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas to you.
What keeps you busy?
Well, right now I'm on leave of absence from college, and after the holidays are over, I hope to pursue a career as an airline stewardess.
Well, I hope you do, and it's
Thank
nice to
much.
Have you here. Let's play Password. It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. Are you ready, Monique?
Yes.
All right. First clue is going to be yours, Arthur. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is plantation.
Monique, 10 points.
Southern.
Hospitality.
Southern hospitality.
Pretty close.
9 points.
Farm.
Plantation.
That's it. Southern farm and plantation. All right, Leslie, you and Arthur have 9 points toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. This time, Jethro, you'll start. Leslie, you could go to 18 on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is whistle.
10 points, Jethro.
Toot.
Whistle?
Yes! You know, when I saw that word, Arthur, I thought, now that's a word Monique's got to know, because you know she's heard a lot of them.
Every day.
All right.
I would have said bender, but go ahead.
When you hear this sound, it's not a whistle. It means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, and enter the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. And Merry Christmas, Doctor. Okay, here we go. 10 to 9, word Arthur, Monique, friends.
The password is energy.
Am I the first one?
You're the first one. 10 points.
Pep.
Vigor.
Pep, vigor. 9 points, Monique.
Strength.
Cereal.
Cereal? Strong cereal, huh? No, 8 points, Arthur.
Enthusiasm.
5 seconds, Leslie.
Strength.
Nope. 7 points, Monique.
Geritol.
Very good.
Vigor.
Vigor. No, but that. Thank you for that. 6 points, Arthur.
Is that a sponsor?
That's yes.
I got to go back again to this. I know you'll get it
Just
this
time.
Just
give him a clue.
Pep.
Pep. 5 seconds, Leslie.
Go get him, but it's...
Go get him is 2 words.
That's it. That's right. It.
5 points,
close.
Monique.
Life.
Energy.
Yes. Life energy. Very Very good. All right. 15-9. Leslie, you'll start. Jethro, you can go to 24 on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is mistletoe.
10 points, Leslie.
Plant.
Plant? Plant. Ooh, plant. Rubber?
Oh, and Leslie was trying so hard.
All right. Watching.
9 points, Jethro.
Kiss.
Hey.
Mouth?
Mouth. No.
Yes. Give me that again. This is
8 points, Leslie.
Head.
Christmas.
Mistletoe.
Mistletoe. Arthur, I never thought I would live to see the day that I would have to remind you to look at a pretty girl. She was giving you all kinds of hints there with that plant there.
I can't look at that creature without leering.
Well, it's Christmas Eve. We all love each other. Here we go. Monique and Arthur, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it, of course.
The password is cub.
You know it, Monique? You know the word?
Bear.
Rug.
Bear rug. 9 points, Arthur. Give you the game.
Baby.
Cub.
Yes.
Okay. Leslie, you won $250. Arthur, going to play the lightning round now. You ready to go? 5 passwords here. One-word clues. Must all be done, though, in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Lovely.
Beautiful.
Pretty.
Oh! Stop the clock. It's a great clue, Arthur. We'll give it to her. Next word.
Pretty was the word. Moist.
Start the clock.
Wet.
Less.
Damp.
Yes.
Oh, career.
Vocation.
Yours.
Stewardess.
Yes.
decoration.
Christmas tree.
Yes. Decoration.
Ornament.
Huh?
Ornament.
Something else.
Ball.
Ornament, huh?
Ball.
No, kind.
Garland.
No. String.
Tinsel.
Yes. Nice.
Fast.
Slow.
That's it. All right, Leslie. Leslie Payne has $500. Jethro Hurt, you'll have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of Password, and Merry Christmas to both of you.
Thank you.
We'll continue playing Password in just a minute. Let's move along now and meet two brand new Password players, shall we?
Monique Van Vooren, meet your new partner from St. Louis, Missouri, Ann Shirk. Arthur Godfrey, meet your new partner from Jamaica, New York, Burton Alter.
Burton and Ann. Merry Christmas, Ann.
Yeah.
Are you a working girl?
Yes, I am. I'm an editorial assistant with a publishing company in New York City.
Good to have you here. Burton,
thank you.
Happy Christmas to you. Are you married?
Yes, I am. My wife is a high school English teacher.
Well, good. That's a great career. You want to play Password? You know how we do it? You got an English teacher there, so watch out. Arthur, Monique, have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is bitter.
You start. 10 points.
Sweet.
Sour.
Sour. 9 points, Monique.
Sour.
Bitter.
Yes. Very good. Yeah, that worked fine. She stayed right with it. 9 points for the ladies, men. This time, Burton, you'll see if you can get Arthur Godfrey to say that word. And you'll be giving clues to Monique Van Vooren as they look at it.
The password is tweezer.
10 points, Burton.
Eyebrow.
Pencil.
Eyebrow pencil. 9 points, Ann.
Pluck.
Tweezer.
Yes! Duh, I'll say you don't. Ladies have 18, though, men. I'll say that. You ready? You'll start, Arthur. Monique, you can win on that. As they look at it.
The password is gooey.
10 points, Arthur.
Lovely word. Messy.
Sloppy.
Messy sloppy. Give me the game on this, Monique.
Sticky.
Gooey.
You did it. Without a pause. It's functional. And you've won $250. Monique, you're going to play the lightning round now and see if you can give her $250 more on this Christmas Eve. You ready to go?
Yes.
The trick, as you know, is to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Smile.
Laugh.
Yes.
Boy.
Man.
Church.
Acolyte.
Singing.
Choir.
Yes.
Lady.
Dame.
Opposite.
Man.
Same.
Gentleman.
Yes.
Signal.
Sign.
Strong.
Powerful.
Oriental.
Good.
Judo?
Good.
Or large.
Wrestling.
You better go to the next one.
Difficult.
Hard.
Yes. Good. Very good.
You almost had the word. You almost said bell.
Bell? I don't know whether bell would have done it. Big Oriental gong, if you want. Chinese gong. But you did very well, Anne. You have $450. Bert and Alter, is that it?
Alter.
Alter. Bert and Alter, you'll have $50 on this Christmas Eve, and thank you both, and Merry Christmas.
Happy Christmas.
All right, Monique. You've won one game. All right. You know, we've got a real Christmas combination here. Monique has green eyes, and Arthur has red hair. Let's meet two more password players, shall we?
Monique Van Vooren, meet your new partner from Brooklyn, New York, Charles Kane.
Charles.
Arthur Godfrey, meet your new partner from Great Neck, New York, Seal Covey.
Seal and Charles. Merry Christmas, Charles.
Thank you.
You married?
Yes, I am. I've been married for 3 years, and I have a cute, devilish little son named Charles.
Well, I like to hear you talk about your son like that. Seal Covey, are you married?
Yes, I'm a full-time wife and mother and part-time registered nurse.
Well, fine. Nice to have you here on Christmas Eve. We've got a very good game going here. You've got good partners. Let's go. Monique and Arthur have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is Mary.
Oh. You start. 10 points.
Christmas.
Season.
Season. No. 9 points, Arthur.
Adjective.
Merry.
Right. Yes. That's
an adjective. Merry Christmas. You know, you actually can do the ho, ho, ho better than anybody. Yeah, you do it all the time. You invented it after Santa Claus. Charles? Seal? Is it Seal?
Yes.
As they look at it.
The password is shimmy.
10 points, Charles.
Wiggle.
Twist.
Twist? No. 9 points, Seal.
Frug.
Dance?
Frug. Dance. 8 points, Charles.
Dance.
Watusi?
Watusi? Well, I don't know where we're going here. 7 points, Seal.
Shake.
Rattle and roll. Mm-hmm. Shake. Shimmy?
Yes!
Well, now you know how old I am.
Yeah, that was before our time, of course. But I always think of Gilda Gray, don't you? Remember your mother told you about Gilda Gray?
I think of Clara Bow, baby.
All right, you think of Clara Bow, and I'll think of Gilda Gray. Here we go. Monique and Arthur have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is glisten.
10 points, Monique.
Shiny.
Bright.
Bright? 9 points. Arthur, give you the game.
Snow.
Crystal.
Crystal. No. 8 points. You're still in the game, Monique.
Glossy.
Bulb.
Bulb? No. 7 points, Arthur.
Appearance.
Icy?
Icy. No.
Close.
6 points, Monique.
Moist.
Icicle?
No. 5 points, Arthur. What's that?
not. I'm thinking.
Oh.
Help.
I got to give it to you again. She had nose or something. Shiny.
5 seconds, Seal.
Frosty.
Very close.
No, 4 points, Monique.
Lips.
Five seconds, Charles.
Kiss?
Kiss? No. No. 3 points, are there?
Moonlight.
Glisten.
That glisten. Girl. Did you get it from lips?
No, but I couldn't think of it before.
Glistening lips. Okay, 19 to nothing. Charles, we'll start with you. Seal, careful, you can win on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is smooth.
10 points, Charles.
Soft.
Silky.
Silky. 9 points. Seal, give me the game.
Even.
Smooth.
Yeah.
Thank you.
The way you said that.
You were very good. Back to the game, Arthur.
Oh, yes.
$250 for Seal, a chance to win that much more in the lightning round in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Automobile.
Car.
50.
Books.
Reading.
Place.
Library.
Good.
Tree.
Oak.
Evergreen.
Fir.
Nother.
Yew.
Nother.
Balsam.
Nother. Southern.
Palm.
No, no. No, another. Georgia.
Peach.
Evergreen.
Spruce.
Oh.
Close. Lolly.
I'm gonna.
Pine.
That's
pine.
It.
That's right.
Go on, go on.
Christmas.
Shave.
Lather.
Implement.
Razor.
Good.
Bunch.
Bouquet.
People.
Crowd.
That's it. Very well played, Arthur. Very well played. Well, you named every kind of pine tree there was, just about.
You did all the trees.
Seal Covey has $500. Charles, you have $50, and Merry Christmas to both of you. Thank you. Well, Monique, I'd say you and Arthur are playing a very spirited game tonight. Shall we move along now and play another game?
Yes.
Here are two more password players for you.
Monique Van Vooren, meet your new partner from Pasadena, California, Stender Sweeney. Arthur Godfrey, meet your new partner from Dallas, Texas, Sandra Kierski.
Sandra and Stender. Merry Christmas, Stender. What do you do for a living, sir?
I'm a commercial banker from New York City.
Good. Sandra Kierski, I'll be down in your town, Dallas, on New Year's Day for the Cotton Bowl Parade. Oh, you know you're a student. What are you studying?
I'm studying neurology.
Neurology?
Yes, a medical student.
Good. Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
Are you ready to go? Where are you studying, SMU?
No, Columbia.
Columbia. Oh, all right. You ready to go? Monique Van Vooren, Arthur Godfrey have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is platform.
10 points, Arthur. What's the matter?
Stage.
Theater.
Stage theater. 9 points, Monique.
Train.
Train.
Coach.
Coach. 8 points, Arthur.
Station.
Depot.
Depot. No. 7 points, Monique.
Waiting.
Five seconds, Stender.
Here's room.
No. 6 points, Arthur.
Political.
5 seconds, Sandra.
Rally.
Rally? Mm-hmm. 5 points, Monique.
Podium.
Good.
Very good.
Podium. 5 seconds. Anything.
Rail.
Nope. 4 points, Arthur.
I go back again. Stage.
Platform.
That's it. Platform. I thought, you know, you used a lot of different meanings on that. You still got it, so that's excellent. Stender, we'll start with you, sir. Sandra, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is amateur.
10 points, Stender.
Pro?
Football.
Pro football? No. 9 points, Sandra.
Professional?
Professional?
5 seconds, Arthur.
Boxer?
Nope. 8 points, Tender. 5 seconds.
Unsure.
Amateur.
Amateur, right. The opposite. All right.
Is it professional?
We know some amateurs, though, are pretty sure of themselves, too, don't we? Monique and Arthur, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is Carol.
Oh.
10 points, Arthur.
For me?
Yes. Give you 14.
Christmas.
Christmas?
Holiday.
Holiday. 9 points, Monique.
Channing.
I didn't hear the clue.
Channing. Channing.
Carol.
Carol Channing. Our Dolly. Our doll. She was on password just a week ago. All right, 17 to 4 it is. Sandra? Pardon me, Mr. Godfrey.
Yes.
Stender, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is absurd.
You hear it? Oh, good. Okay, Sandra, 10 points.
Ridiculous.
Oh, ridiculous. Ridiculous. Stupid.
Stupid. 9 points would give you the game, Stender.
Absolutely.
Impossible.
Impossible. No. 8 points, Sandra.
Preposterous.
No, no, no. Wait for the clue. We won't throw it out. Here we go.
Fantastic.
Unimaginable.
Unimaginable, no. 7 points, Stender. Five seconds.
Impossible.
Unfeasible.
Unfeasible, no. 6 points, Sandra.
Surrealistic.
Surrealistic?
Five seconds, Arthur.
Odyssey?
Odyssey? 5 points, Tender. 5 seconds. Time's going. There you go. 4 points, Tender.
Silly.
Ridiculous?
No. 3 points, Tender.
Ridiculous.
Obnoxious.
No. 2 points, Sandra.
How?
Five seconds, Arthur.
How, I know what she's trying to tell me. How absurd.
That's it. The great clue. Very good. I didn't think you were going to get it. 17-6. Monique can win on that. How absurd. We'd like you to say
the password is garlic.
Monique, you can win the game on this.
Spice.
Hot.
Hot. No. 9 points, Arthur.
Pew.
Five seconds. Your time's going, Sandra.
Acrid?
Acrid, no. 8 points, but give me the game, Monique.
Seasoning.
5 seconds.
Smell.
No. 7 points.
Onion.
5 seconds, Sandra.
Garlic?
Yes.
That's a
good. Oh. Our time is up, and I'm to award $250 to the team that's ahead, which gives you, Stender Sweeney, $250. And congratulations. And Merry Christmas to you. 17 to 13. We'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next guest stars on... Next week on New Year's Eve, we will have a special all-star show with four favorites of yours. Two lovely singing ladies, Edie Gourmet and Florence Henderson, Broadway's golden voice Sammy Davis, and motion picture star Peter Lawford. That's next New Year's Eve. Arthur, thank you, sir. Merry Christmas. Have a good year. Merry Christmas, Monique.
Thank you.
We'll see you all next Thursday, tomorrow night, tomorrow on Daytime Password. Until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password tonight is everybody. Everybody on Password joins me in wishing you and all your family a Merry Christmas and a happy holiday season. So long. See you tomorrow, I hope. Merry Christmas. Shall we sing?
The Password has been brought to you this evening by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look and beauty, and by Bristol-Myers, makers of Vooren, the modern drug for pain relief. Vooren. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Jack Clark speaking. The contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance. This is the enchanting nightclub singer and television star, beautiful Monique Van Vooren.
Hello, thank you. And this is my partner, Jethro Hurt, from Blackstone, Virginia.
This is one of your listening favorites, the popular star of radio and television, Arthur Godfrey.
Hello, this is my partner, Leslie Payne, from Jackson Heights, New York. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password, brought to you this evening by Bristol-Myers, makers of Vooren, the modern drug for pain relief, Vooren, and by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look in beauty. Now here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, ho, 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 and Merry Christmas.
And ho, 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 ho.
Well, it's nice to have you here for Christmas
I'm
Eve,
I'm delighted to be back. Thank you.
And look at lovely Monique Van Vooren with the green eyes. Nice to have you here, and Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas to you, and pleasure to be here.
What? Now, I know you've just had a very successful engagement at the Americana. What's coming up next for you, Monique?
I'm going to the core club in Houston, Texas.
In Houston, Texas?
Yes.
Well, look for those green eyes in Houston, Texas. Jethro Hurt, your first partner, Monique. How do you spend your time, Jethro?
I'm a graduate student in fine arts in New York.
Goodness.
Working toward a career in museum curatorial work.
Well, fine. That's great, a great career. Mr. Godfrey, I understand you're going out to Hollywood next week.
Yes, indeed I am, sir. I'm going out to do a show with Lucille. I love Lucy.
Lucille Ball, that is.
Ah, yes.
And no less. What are you going to play in this?
I'd be hanged if I know. Whatever she writes for me.
I mean, you just walk into the set and then you start, huh?
Well, she'll have something. We're going to rehearse a whole week.
I know it. We'll look forward to seeing you then on I Love Lucy sometime this spring, right?
Thank you.
Leslie Payne, Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas to you.
What keeps you busy?
Well, right now I'm on leave of absence from college, and after the holidays are over, I hope to pursue a career as an airline stewardess.
Well, I hope you do, and it's
Thank
nice to
much.
Have you here. Let's play Password. It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. Are you ready, Monique?
Yes.
All right. First clue is going to be yours, Arthur. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is plantation.
Monique, 10 points.
Southern
hospitality.
Southern hospitality. Start, 10 points.
Sweet.
Sour.
Sour. 9 points, Monique.
Sour.
Bitter.
Yes. Very good. Yeah, that worked fine. She stayed right with us. 9 points for the ladies, men. This time, Burton, you'll see if you can get Arthur Godfrey to say that word. And you'll be giving clues to Monique Van Vooren as they look at it.
The password is tweezer.
10 points, Burton.
Eyebrow
pencil.
Eyebrow pencil. 9 points, Ann.
Pluck.
Tweezer.
Yes! No, I'll say you don't. Ladies have 18, though, men. I'll say that. You ready? You'll start, Arthur. Monique, you can win on that. As they look at it.
The password is gooey.
10 points, Arthur.
Lovely word. Messy.
Sloppy.
Messy, sloppy. Give you the game on this, Monique.
Sticky. gooey.
You did it. Without a pause. It's sponsored. And you've won $250. Monique, you're going to play the lightning round now and see if you can give her $250 more on this Christmas Eve. You ready to go?
Yes.
The trick, as you know, is to do it in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Smile.
Laugh.
Yes.
Boy.
Man.
Church.
Acolyte.
Singing.
Choir.
Yes.
Lady.
Dame.
Opposite.
Man.
Same.
Gentleman.
Yes.
Signal.
Sign.
Strong.
Powerful.
Oriental.
Good.
Judo?
Good.
Or large.
Wrestling.
You better go there.
Difficult.
Hard.
Yes. Good. Very good.
You almost had to, you almost said bell.
Bell? I don't know whether bell would have done it. Big Oriental gong, if you want. Chinese gong. But you did very well, Ann. You have $450. Bert and Alter, is that it?
Alter.
Bert and Alter, you'll have $50 on this Christmas Eve, and thank you both, and Merry Christmas.
Happy Christmas.
All right, Monique. You've won one game. You know, we've got a real Christmas combination here. Monique has green eyes, and Arthur has red hair. Let's meet two more password players, shall we?
Lovely.
Beautiful.
Pretty.
Oh! Stop the clock. It's a great clue, Arthur. We'll give it to her. Next word.
Pretty was the word. Moist.
Start the clock.
Wet.
Less.
Damp.
Yes.
Oh, career.
Vocation.
Yours.
Stewardess.
Yes.
decoration.
Christmas tree.
Yes. Decoration.
Ornament.
Huh?
Ornament.
Something else.
Ball.
Wait a minute. Ornament, huh?
Ball.
No, kind.
Garland.
No. String.
Tinsel.
Yes. Right.
Fast.
Slow.
That's it. All right, Leslie. Leslie Payne has $500. Jethro Hurt, you'll have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of password, and Merry Christmas to both of you.
Thank you.
Happy landing. We'll continue playing Password in just a minute. Let's move along now and meet two brand new Password players, shall we?
Monique Van Vooren, meet your new partner from St. Louis, Missouri, Ann Shirk. Arthur Godfrey, meet your new partner from Jamaica, New York, Burton Alter.
Burton and Ann. Merry Christmas, Ann. Are you a working girl?
Yes, I am. I'm an editorial assistant with a publishing company in New York City.
Good to have you here. Burton,
thank you.
Happy Christmas to you. Are you married?
Yes, I am. My wife is a high school English teacher.
Well, good. That's a great career. You want to play Password? You know how we do it? You got an English teacher there, so watch out. Arthur, Monique have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is bitter.
You start. 10 points.
Sweet.
Sour.
Sour. 9 points, Monique.
Sour.
Bitter.
Yes. Very good. Yeah, that worked fine. She stayed right with it. 9 points for the ladies, men. This time, Burton, you'll see if you can get Arthur Godfrey to say that word. And you'll be giving clues to Monique Van Vooren as they look at it.
The password is tweezer.
10 points, Burton.
Eyebrow.
Pencil.
Eyebrow pencil. 9 points, Ann.
Pluck.
Tweezer.
Yes! No, I'll say you don't. Ladies have 18, though, men. I'll say that. You ready? You'll start, Arthur. Monique, you can win on that. As they look at it.
The password is gooey.
10 points, Arthur.
Lovely word. Messy.
Monique Van Vooren.
Hello, thank you. And this is my partner, Jethro Hurt, from Blackstone, Virginia.
This is one of your listening favorites, the popular star of radio and television, Arthur Godfrey.
Hello, this is my partner, Leslie Payne, from Jackson Heights, New York. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password, brought to you this evening by Bristol Myers, makers of Vooren, the modern drug for pain relief, Vooren. And by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look in beauty. Now here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, ho, 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 and Merry Christmas.
And ho, 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 ho.
Well, it's nice to have you here for Christmas
I'm
Eve,
I'm delighted to be back. Thank you.
And look at lovely Monique Van Vooren with the green eyes. Nice to have you here, and Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas to you, and pleasure to be here.
What? Now, I know you've just had a very successful engagement at the Americana. What's coming up next for you, Monique?
I'm going to the core club in Houston, Texas.
In Houston, Texas?
Yes.
Well, look for those green eyes in Houston, Texas. Jethro Hurt, your first partner, Monique. How do you spend your time, Jethro?
I'm a graduate student in fine arts in New York.
Good.
Working toward a career in museum curatorial work.
Well, fine. That's great, a great career. Mr. Godfrey, I understand you're going out to Hollywood next week.
Yes, indeed I am, sir. I'm going out to do a show with Lucille. I love Lucy.
Lucille Ball, that is.
Oh, yes.
And no less. What are you going to play in this?
I'd be hanged if I know. Whatever she writes for me.
I mean, you just walk into the set and then you start, huh?
Well, she'll have something. We're going to rehearse a whole week.
I know it. We'll look forward to seeing you then on I Love Lucy sometime this spring, right?
Thank you.
Leslie Payne, Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas to you.
What keeps you busy?
Well, right now I'm on leave of absence from college, and after the holidays are over, I hope to pursue a career as an airline stewardess.
Well, I hope you do, and it's
Thank
nice to
much.
Have you here. Let's
My
play Password. It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. Are you ready, Monique?
Yes.
All right. First clue is going to be yours, Arthur. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is plantation.
Monique, 10 points.
Southern.
Hospitality.
Southern hospitality.
Pretty close.
9 points.
Farm.
Plantation.
That's it. Southern farm and plantation. All right, Leslie, you and Arthur have 9 points toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. This time, Jethro, you'll start. Leslie, you could go to 18 on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is whistle.
10 boats, 8 points. Arthur?
Station.
Depot?
No. 7 points, Monique.
Waiting.
Five seconds, Stander.
Here's Room?
No. 6 points, Arthur.
Political.
5 seconds, Sandra.
Rally.
Rally? Mm. 5 points, Monique.
Podium.
Good.
Very good.
Podium. 5 seconds.
On this one.
Anything.
Real?
Nope. 4 points, Arthur.
I go back again. Stage.
Platform.
That's
a good
platform. I thought, you know, you used a lot of different meanings on that. You still got it, so that's excellent. Stender, we'll start with you, sir. Sandra, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is amateur.
10 points, Stender.
Pro?
Football.
Pro football? No. 9 points, Sandra.
Professional?
Professional.
5 seconds, Arthur.
Boxer?
No. 8 points, Stender. 5 seconds.
Unsure.
Amateur.
Amateur, right. The opposite. All right.
Is it professional?
We know some amateurs, though, are pretty sure of themselves, too, don't we? Monique and Arthur, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is Carol.
Oh.
10 points, Arthur.
For me?
Yes. Give you 14.
Christmas.
Christmas.
Holiday.
Holiday. 9 points, Monique.
Channing.
I didn't hear the clue.
Channing.
Carol
Channing. Our doll. She was on Password just a week ago. All right, 17-4 it is. Sandra? Pardon me, Mr. Godfrey.
Yes.
Stender, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is absurd.
You hear it? Oh, good. Okay, Sandra, 10 points.
Ridiculous.
Oh, ridiculous. Ridiculous. Stupid.
No. 9 points would give you the game, Stender.
Absolutely.
Impossible.
No, 8 points, Sandra.
Preposterous.
No, wait for the clue. We won't throw it out. Here we go.
Hello. This is my partner, Leslie Payne, from Jackson Heights, New York. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Bristol Myers, makers of Vooren, the modern drug for pain relief. Vooren. And by Clairol, creators of the exciting natural look in beauty. Now here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Well, ho, 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 and Merry Christmas.
And ho, 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 ho.
Well, it's nice to have you here for Christmas
I'm
Eve,
delighted to be back. Thank you.
And look at lovely Monique Van Vooren with the green eyes. Nice to have you here, and Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas to you, and pleasure to be here.
What? Now, I know you've just had a very successful engagement at the Americana. What's coming up next for you, Monique?
I'm going to the core club in Houston, Texas.
In Houston, Texas?
Yes.
Well, look for those green eyes in Houston, Texas. Jethro Hurt, your first partner, Monique. How do you spend your time, Jethro?
I'm a graduate student in fine arts in New York.
Good.
Working toward a career in museum curatorial work.
Well, fine. That's great, a great career. Mr. Godfrey, I understand you're going out to Hollywood next week.
Yes, indeed I am, sir. I'm going out to do a show with Lucille. I love Lucy.
Lucille Ball, that is.
Ah, yes.
And no less. What are you going to play in this?
I'd be hanged if I know. Whatever she writes for me.
You mean you just walk into the set and then you start, huh?
Well, she'll have something. We're going to rehearse a whole week.
I know it. We'll look forward to seeing you then on I Love Lucy sometime this spring, right?
Thank you.
Leslie Payne, Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas to you.
What keeps you busy?
Well, right now I'm on leave of absence from college, and after the holidays are over, I hope to pursue a career as an airline stewardess.
Well, I hope you do, and it's
Thank
nice to
much.
Have you here. Let's
My
play Password. It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. Are you ready, Monique?
Yes.
All right. First clue is going to be yours, Arthur. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is plantation.
Monique, 10 points.
Southern.
Hospitality.
Southern hospitality.
Pretty close.
9 points.
Farm.
Plantation.
That's it. Southern farm and plantation. All right, Leslie, you and Arthur have 9 points toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. This time, Jethro, you'll start. Leslie, you could go to 18 on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is whistle.
10 points, Jethro.
Toot.
Whistle?
Yes!
Toot.
Whistle?
Yes! You know, when I saw that word, Arthur, I thought, now that's a word Monique's got to know, because you know she's heard a lot of them.
Right? Every day.
All right. By
I
the
would
way,
have said bender, but go ahead.
When you hear this sound, it's not a whistle. It means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, and Edgar's World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. And Merry Christmas, Doctor. Okay, here we go. 10-9, word Arthur, Monique, friends.
The password is energy.
Am I the first one?
You're the first one. 10 points.
Pep.
Vigor.
Pep, vigor. 9 points, Monique.
Strength.
Cereal?
Cereal? Strong cereal, huh? No, 8 points, Arthur.
enthusiasm.
5 seconds, Leslie.
Strength.
Nope. 7 points, Monique.
Jerry Tall.
Very good.
Vigor.
Vigor. No, but that. Thank you for that. Six points, Arthur.
Is that a sponsor?
That's yes.
I got to go back again to this. I know it. You'll get it
just
this
time.
Just
give him a clue.
Pep.
Pep. 5 seconds, Leslie.
Go get him, but it's...
Go get him is two words.
That's it. That's great. It.
5 points, Monique.
Life.
Energy.
Yes. Life energy. Very good. All right. 15-9. Leslie, you'll start. Jethro, you can go to 24 on that. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is mistletoe.
10 points, Leslie.
Plant. Ooh, plant. Rubber?
Oh, and Leslie was trying so hard.
I wasn't watching.
9 points, Jethro.
Kiss.
Mouth.
No.
Yes. Give me that again. This is
8 points, Leslie.
Head.
Christmas.
Mistletoe.
Arthur, I never thought I would live to see the day that I would have to remind you to...
Or large. Wrestling.
You better go there.
Difficult.
Hard.
Yes. Good. Very good.
You almost said bell.
Bell? I don't know whether bell would have done it. Big Oriental gong, if you want. Chinese gong. But you did very well, Anne. You have $450. Bert and Alter, is that it?
Alter.
Bert and Alter, you have $50 on this Christmas Eve, and thank you both, and Merry Christmas.
Happy Christmas.
All right, Monique. You've won one game. You know, we've got a real Christmas combination here. Monique has green eyes, and Arthur has red hair. Let's meet two more password players, shall we?
Monique Van Boren, meet yes. Your new partner from Brooklyn, New York, Charles Kane.
Charles.
Arthur Godfrey, meet your new partner from Great Neck, New York, Seal Covey.
Seal and Charles. Merry Christmas, Charles.
Thank
you. You married?
Yes, I am. I've been married for 3 years, and I have a cute, devilish little son named Charles.
Well, I like to hear you talk about your son like that. Seal Covey, are you married?
Yes, I'm a full-time wife and mother and part-time registered nurse.
Well, fine. Nice to have you here on Christmas Eve. We've got a very good game going here. You've got good partners. Let's go. Monique and Arthur, have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is Mary.
Oh. You start. 10 points.
Christmas.
Season.
No. 9 points, Arthur.
Adjective.
Merry.
Yes. Add a girl.
That's an adjective. Merry Christmas. You know, you actually can do the ho 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 better than anybody. Yeah, you do it all the time. You invented it after Santa Claus. Charles? Seal? Is it Seal?
Yes.
As they look at it.
The password is shimmy.
10 points, Charles.
Wiggle.
Twist?
No. 9 points, Seal.
Frug.
Dance?
Frug. Dance. 8 points, Charles.
Dance.
Watusi?
Well, I don't know where we're going here. 7 points, Seal.
Shake.
Rattle and roll. Mm-hmm. Shake. Shimmy?
Yes!
Well, now you know how old I am.
Yeah, that was before our time, of course. But I always think of Gilda Gray, don't you? Remember your mother told you about Gilda Gray?
I think of Clara Bow, baby.